We start tonight with developing news out of Owensboro. Police saying tonight two people have died in a house fire. Officers say that they were found inside of the home on Yosemite Drive near Ewing Road. One person died at the scene. The other person died at a hospital. A KSP arson investigator is helping the Owensboro Police Department with their investigation. The cause of that fire has not yet been determined. We will, of course, continue to update you on this story.